Guys, this is Dragon Gamer. So today we'll unbox this one here, a Nintendo Switch controller. But before, I'll try to open it because now it's gonna be hard. Eesh. Okay, I feel something. Okay, I opened it. I opened it from the down, so let's see what's in. First we got the blue one, then neon. They both look good. Okay, so let's see what's in the addition. Okay, we see green stuff. Yeah, that's it. And the paper. So I have, let's just open the controller. Ooh, the first one. Okay. The second one. So I got now. Very much better, but most controllers are good. Okay, now let's just remove this paper here. Okay, now I'm going to get my Nintendo Switch. So, if it needs charge. Okay, now they turned it off. Wait a minute. Okay. So these. I'm gonna put this in. Apparently the second one doesn't work. Way much better. Okay, now my thing fell down. Okay, now they're looking good. Look at them. Now, it's a beauty. What's wrong with the second one? The second one is stuck. Wait 1 minute. Oh, okay. So stupid. I wasn't used to these controllers. They have these back controllers here. Now, I'm sorry, but I ripped my neck. Okay. Now, let's add this. Let me see. Okay, this one is out. Let me push this button and it's out. So these two controllers may be useful. Okay, now let's open these here. Now, let me just remove this. Okay. Oh, now there is something there. So now, we're going to try these on. Where's the neon? On. Second one. Ooh, spicy. Okay, look now. So now let's just see how do I remove this. I don't want it locked. Now I remove the first. Eight. Now let us remove the second. Okay, so they're both here. Thank you guys.
Now later today we may do a YouTube. I may do a YouTube.